Welcome to GysticTutorials. Today I'm going to be showing you how to add a blank page in Microsoft Word. Let's get into it. So I've got a blank document here. As you can see, it's just one page. The easiest way to do this is to go to the Insert tab up the top. And then you just want to click on Blank Page in the top left here. And that's going to add an extra page underneath the page that was selected. So you can delete this page by pressing Backspace. The other way to do this is to add a page break as well. And that's going to also add a blank page. And the last way to do this is to go to Layout, go to the Breaks drop-down menu, and then you want to click on Page. And that's going to add a new blank page. So that's it for this quick tutorial. If you're yet to purchase Microsoft Word, I've left an affiliate link in the description. That link will let you purchase Microsoft Word with a 1 month free trial while also helping out the channel. Also, if the video did help, please hit that like button and hit the subscribe button. If you had any problems with the video, please leave a comment down below and I'll do my best to help out. That is it from me. Peace out.